Say, I wonder if the chief is right about Tarzan being on our trail.
Ah, that chief is crazy. I tell you, that guy Tarzan is as dead as a mackerel.
Keith gets back, so we can force him to tell where Martin he is and get the code book back.
All right, get a rope from his pack and we'll tie him up.
What does he mean, tiger trap?
They call the jaguar tiger in this country. Watch. They're about to test the trap. Any beast caught in that trap wouldn't stand a chance.
Very good trap. Never failed to kill.
Look at those sharp spikes. Gee, that's dangerous.
See, white man must be careful.
Have you seen another white man pass this way today?
No, no, senor, no, senor.
If you should see one, send word to my camp 2 miles down the trail.
Si, senor.
We had better go this way, my dear. That'll hold him. Well, the chief gets back.
Blanco. You asking me?
We were just obeying orders.
Come here. Where's
Raglan? On ahead somewhere. He didn't want anyone to know where he hit the goddess.
All right. Get out of here, both of you. And don't stop till you get to Fort of Barriers.
See there now, sick.
Sick, huh? What does he look like?
Oh, big senor. Whisker.
That's him?
Raglan.
I'll investigate. You two wait here for Tarzan. All right, my man. Lead on.
I'm hungry. I wish Tarzan would bring some food.
Can't you talk about anything but food? Why don't you relax? Here's a book. Take your mind off of your stomach.
Well, why bring that up? Thought. Heck, what I need is food for my stomach, and I'm gonna get it too. There must be something to eat in this jungle.
Sure, there is. There are also lots of nice jaguars, just as hungry as you are.
Well, no jaguar's gonna bluff me out of my eat.
Not today.
Tiger. Who goes there now,
This should bring him out of it. Thank you.